My family has repeatedly warned me to be very careful working down here with a chainsaw. As some of you can probably guess, I have started pulling debris up out of our ravine. We're also starting to burn some of our brushy material in the fire pit again. The ravine is steep and treacherous enough, even without this thick, tangled obstacle course of downed trees to climb through. My family has repeatedly warned me to be very careful working down here with a chainsaw. I'll just be making some strategic cuts and hauling the debris up where it's a little easier to cut down further, either into firewood or into suitable thinner straight branches for chipping and shredding. It's good to see the goats enjoying these sticks. And here we are, right back where we started. I am getting a little behind on my chipping and shredding. I just put this pile here, but I do have quite a bit more to do. This is a pattern that just keeps going and going. Wash, rinse, and repeat.